remember wondering about the best spot to put your background for a Zoom meeting or class, a blank background is the best spot to go, because that way the focus could be on your beautiful self. At least, that's my opinion, as Barry the Bear says.